With this video, I'll start with a very basic observation. Each instrument, apart from piano and percussion instruments, can influence the sound of a note after it has been struck, blown, or bowed. With Vienna Instruments, velocity crossfade is an important factor for a great musical performance because it gives you control over the timbre and dynamic performance of your instrument. Without velocity crossfade, a sustained note has little to no musical appeal, really. But with velocity crossfade active, you introduce dynamic expression and start to actually add a musical interpretation, even if this is just one note. Remember that velocity crossfade is not just a volume controller. Velocity crossfade actually crossfades between different recorded velocity layers, from piano to mezzo forte to forte. This simple feature works with every instrument in the Vienna Symphonic Library, and it's up to you how you want to control velocity crossfade. I'm using a breath controller most of the time, but the same is possible with a MIDI slider, a MIDI pedal, or even a MIDI beam. Now, when you create new matrices, you can decide between different controllers to move through the matrix. We have looked at the MIDI CCs and key switches already, but you can also assign the pitch wheel, which is very handy if you want the control to always jump back to a certain position. And just as with the MIDI controllers, you can of course adjust the handles anytime. Speed controller is a great controller. It analyzes your playing speed, and the faster you play, the further you will move through the matrix. Let me show you with a solo cello from Solo Strings 1, where I'm automatically switching between slow legato, fast legato, and performance trills, depending on my playing speed. Again, assignable handles make this even more convenient. This controller is the coolest thing to have when you get the more complete instruments in our big full libraries, which offer specifically recorded fast legatos and even performance trills. Speed control makes sure that you're playing authentic note transitions from slow lines to trills for every instrument. For the special editions, this controller can also make sense. For example, if you know that you want slow sustained notes when playing slow, and staccatos when playing fast. And there's velocity control. The harder you hit a key, the higher the value. So if you'd like to use the same articulations as before, you'll get sustained notes when you're playing piano, and staccato notes when you're playing forte. Of course, velocity crossfade will override the actual velocity values you play. The velocity you use on the keyboard would still select the articulations. but your velocity crossfade slider will control the heard velocity and timbre. So the combination of the available parameters is what makes Vienna Instruments such a powerful tool. You don't have to use them all at the same time, but if you dedicate some time to get to know the features of this software, you will multiply the possibilities of your Vienna Instruments collections.